St. Henry Redskins have been powered by their running game all season long. Zach Niekamp over 1,600 yards on the ground on his way to first-team MAC honors. They'll need to keep that going against Mechanicsburg, who in one five-game stretch this season allowed only 7 points. But St. Henry, solemn and ready for Week 11. First drive of the game, Sam Layfeld finds Jaron Fishbaugh on the screen. He gets a big pickup. St. Henry marching early. Then it's Niekamp's turn. Zach Niekamp finds room outside, and he is into the end zone for the score. Keeps a good hold of it there. It is 6-0. They'll go for two. It's Niekamp punching it in. He literally punched with the ball into the end zone. 8-0. He didn't punch any players. Don't worry. St. Henry gets it back, wasting no time. Niekamp breaks free, and this time takes it 60 yards. To the end zone, extra point this time, traditional style, 15-0 St. Henry. Mechanicsburg looking for some offense, throwing the screen pass, but pops out and Ethan Thiemann recovers. Redskins in business. There's the celebration on that far sideline. Then Niekamp getting it done through the air as Layfeld finds him over the middle. Big first down here. Niekamp cannot be stopped. Screen pass from Layfeld. And he gets in the end zone for the third time this half, just trots it in. Redskins lining up for the extra point, but it's a fake. Mark Seifring to Jackson Heath. 23-0 Redskins. They win this one 37-7. Niekamp runs 13 times for 125 yards, 3 touchdowns on the ground, 1 receiving. And Sam Layfeld simply 10 for 12, 111 yards, and a touchdown of his own.